Bancroft?
Hey, it's me, Gary.
Hobson, class of 83, B minus.
That's right.
Had a particular fondness for Dickens.
Dude, Mr. Bancroft, I know this this may sound strange, a little odd, but I was wondering if I could borrow your car.
My car?
Well, you see, I've been going to therapy lately. And my therapist and I, well, he thinks it's a good idea that I should come back to my hometown to try to do a good deed for someone that I looked up to during my youth. So here I am, and I was wondering if maybe I could take your car, I could get the oil change, I get it washed and waxed. What do you say?
Hobson, that's the stupidest thing I've heard.
Ted, if you need a ride home, I can give you a ride.
Miss Stafford?
Gary Hobson, heard you were back in town. Did I hear right? Do you need a ride?
But I live on the other side of...
Oh, I'm in no hurry.
It's a satellite. It's parked across the street. She has a tendency to pop out of gear. So no hot rodding.
Oh. Yeah. Thank you.
Shall we?
My car's in the factory.